all them little ports except the low end needle that my friend Suspicion told me about. He tried to get the cap off and it actually broke the tip. So now it's got no low end adjustment. Can't get it out, so we'll have to, if it runs like this, I'm not even gonna mess with it, but I gotta make an offer on a guy on eBay, so if I win it, well, it'll go in stock for now. But that don't sound bad, does it? Oh, and I WD'd and greased all the adjustments on the back and the wheels, I mean, so it rolls really smooth and backs up good now.
Adjust it. Sounds like he's got his chainsaw running. Got to do some trimming of the branches. And see how it restarts, guys, at idle. Happy.